completely fucking stupid and a complete waste of in-game credits, but I don't care. Okay? I know I'm being scalped and overcharged. I really couldn't give a shit. I've got 2,000 credits in like 3.5 days. 2 million, sorry. I don't care. If you don't know what we're doing, we're getting an A6. I might have to get Mr. Sheen on, to be honest, for help with the auction house, because I don't know what I'm doing. Ayo. I require your help, Mr. Sheen. I'm streaming, getting the 86. The auction house. Where would I go? Ah, oh, shit. Okay, I've got to snipe the auction, but when I go to do it, where do I actually go? Is it? Right. Yeah. Okay. Toyota Trainer. Ah, oh, shit, the bloke is doing it. He can't do it till tomorrow. I've just started streaming to get an 86, and we can't get the 86. Ah. Oh. Yeah, okay. You know what? We'll use this as footage for when I do get the 86. I'll make a video on it. Ah, oh, this is a...
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
This is a major depression. But I thought today we were going to get the 86 on stream, and I was going to be like, "Ayo, 86, go brr." But no, we're not. We're getting the 86 tomorrow. Yeah, I know. Like, either way, I get a video. Either I get scammed and I get a video, or we get the car and I make a video from getting the car. So, like, it could go either way. So, I'll just do some random races on stream for a little bit. But I've got footage.
Turn right.
So, the stream won't amount to much, viewers. It's merely a footage gatherer. Well, you wouldn't want to watch stream the appalling drift I've just pulled off. Oh, someone's bloody texting me. Oh, it's him. I got plans for today, but I'll DM you when I'm next on Forza. Alright. No! There's a subreddit. No, there is legit a subreddit. I joined it last night. I think it was called r/auctionhouse. Oh, r/ForzaAuctions. And basically, what you do is you post what you're putting in the auction house, and then... But, yeah. Yeah, he was originally selling the Trueno for 5 mil. 2 mil. I have 2 mil. I spent all day grinding the races and everything, just to get an extra 500,000 so I could buy this 86. So, content with an 86 coming soon. So we'll just do random stuff today. I'm gutted about that. I thought I was going to do something funny on stream. To be fair, you can see me excessively drift in the FD instead, which, while it's not as funny, I crash a lot. I was so hyped at the start of the stream, and now it's just like, shit. No one else is auctioning one. I'm gonna be depressed if I get scammed. Now, if I get like an 8.5 or something.
In 400 meters, turn right.
He's told me to snipe it. Which is where I think you press Y down and turn AA. Right. I probably will get a few extra credits in case, Is there like a select button to just buy out, or... I'll have a look at, it'll be listed on Marketplace. Is that... no? Where do I access the auction house in the menu? I am completely useless at this. Where do I get to the auction house from menu? I don't know what I'm doing. Are you playing my stream? Oh no, it's... okay. Oh yeah, I've got the design on that. Where... now, if someone's watching this and knows what they're doing, they must be cringing. Can I only access it from my house or, I think it can only be accessed from a home or the Horizon Festival site. Oh well. I probably won't speak in any of the races, so I can use them as footage in a video. But like, I'll speak before and after. Guys. So it's not just a complete silent stream. Oh, my post got an upvote on Reddit. That's cool. Right then.
Arrived at your destination.
Hey, I'm not sure if it was blatantly obvious to you guys, but you can run it again. Something went right with my car. I don't know if you remember yesterday's stream, but it was icy, wasn't it? Yeah, well, I never optimised my car for afterwards. Meaning, my car is still optimised for the snow. Which means I had the mid-grip tyres that were effective on ice. But without the ice, they're shit. Which means I am not doing too well. So I now need to go back to... I'm tempted just to fast travel there. Yeah, go on. We need to fix our car. By R, I mean
this
mine.
This great story about a film being shot around here somewhere. Supposedly they just dumped the stunt car when they were done. Shall we go find it?
Go find that car anymore. But I... Yeah, the tyres are... That's it, let's just go all the way to... I think we can all know what I'm thinking with that car. Eight, six, eight listed there. Okay. Ah. There are no current featured options. Unique. Buy out, yeah. Huh. It'd be so funny if we just see a Toyota Corolla just chilling about. DB4, I got one of those today. that's more like a license plate that I would use. Right, so now I know what we gotta do tomorrow, which all good, all good. What I want to do is I need to fix my car. Because the tires don't work. We'll go with race tire for now. Ooh, hang on. Do I, we'll try it. We can always switch it back. Yeah, it costs 10,000. That'll be alright. I think. Yes, we should still have. What's your? So there's a new barn fire rumor, is there? No, that's not at all what I meant. World map. Right. Okay. Well, we'll go take a look at this barn fire. Iron fire. That's a stunt car from a movie, is it? Oh dear God. Some actually terrifying cornering there. I'm definitely feeling the difference in the handling of this car.
Turn left. In 200 meters.
It brakes right. Quicker though, which is good.
Turn right.
I guess. Which did we just go through a corner?
You have arrived at your destination.
That's not at all where I marked.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Hey.
In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn right.
Might as well just go off-road at this point. What is it with car sackness and trying to get you killed? Did I see right there was an influence border on it?
Yeah,
we missed. Right, you know what comes now? Drone mode. This is like quite a nice road. If you're what if I if I was a red brick, depression fest, which this is, right, so bomb finds is yeah. Road time. What car are we gonna get this time? Last barn find it was a car riddled with bullets. That happened off stream, by the way.
Turn right. You found another barn.
Pile up.
Of course you did. Wait there.
Right.
Seen The Italian Job? Aye. Great film. From what I heard, they tried to drive a full loop through a sewer. It got most of the way there before it came down on its roof.
So it's a supposed stunt car from The Italian Job.
I'll get it fixed up for you. Call you when it's ready.
Fair enough. Let's see, what do we do now? Do that. Yeah.
Turn around when it is safe.
I'll do the Halo thing and then we'll be back tomorrow streaming the 86.
Turn right.
So stream could be any time tomorrow. The date of when it would be is yet unknown. Plus I kind of started streaming a bit late. I'm just gonna give me the Warthog, or have I gotta buy the Warthog? However much that. Oh. Alright, yeah, it's not winter, is it? Oh. Fastest I've gone on a speed cam is like 156, I want to say. And that was at the drag strip. But the fastest I've gone.
In 400 meters. Got, turn right.
This is before I upgraded my car a lot today. It was yesterday.
Turn right.
224. I mean, like, obviously I've, it's probably quicker now. As we're just cruising along at a side of 124. My car was it was S1 earlier on today. Now it's S2. So theoretically gotten worse. 400 meters.
Turn left.
It has gotten worse with cornering, I would admit.
Turn left.
Earlier on today when I was racing with Mr. Shin, I was going round corners at a solid 60. Tight Edinburgh corners. Now I'm doing them at 12. Oh well. But the bad thing is, I can't remember what I upgraded. It makes me do that now. Which is the concerning bit. Was that the 86 then? I better not have been the 86 on that bloody wheel. You know, I'm going to be pissed tomorrow. Right. If we buy a 86 for 2 mil, and then I win one straight after on the wheel spin, I will be rightly pissed. Oh shit. Yeah, you could probably tell on that in that race with my incessant use of the rewind feature.
In 100 meters, turn
something
right.
Weren't right. Trying to drift a car that probably shouldn't be drifting, to be honest. Once I get the 86, I'm equipping that to be a drifting machine.
Turn left.
Then you won't know the meaning of excessive drifting off from me before
turn
I
left.
Step in that bloody car.
In 200 meters, turn sharp right.
Drive turn in a straight line? Right. What's that?
At your destination.
Will I get given the walk?
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh, wheel spin. Ah, that's cool. Halo experience.
Initializing UNSC training protocol 165FD.
Whoa! I just get given Spartan armor. And this. Whoa!
With the ongoing and evolving threat posed by an increasingly focused Covenant, all frontline UNSC personnel are expected to complete the following training exercise. Upon completion of the training exercise, please submit results to UNSC FleetCom for assessment.
Okay. I want the Warthog. I'm keeping the Warthog out.
This is Kilo Actual.
There is.
Cortana, do you read me? I heard you need a pickup.
Cortana to Kilo Actual. Perfect timing. We're all done here and ready for dust off.
Whoa! A boarding pickup! Sorry, Cortana. I gotta shake these bogeys.
Affirmative, Kilo Actual. I'll scan for a new LZ. Chief, gun it. Get us out of here.
Cortana! What is this place?
I don't know. Looks like a fortification of some kind, but it hasn't been used in centuries.
Is that a Spartan? We're gonna make it home after all!
Okay, new LZ found. We don't have long. This ring is gonna go nuclear in 3 minutes, and we do not want to be here when it does. Marines, I've added coordinates to your nav. Be there for evac in 3 minutes.
Roger that, Cortana!
It's remixing.
Look at these ancient
lines.
It almost looks like something lives here.
Just go straight up here. We've got a better chance of avoiding those banshees off-road.
Imagine
try and lose them through those trees!
Alert! Banshees, fast and low. Hey, keep your head down! There's two of us in here now.
Banshee! Save us, Chief!
That was,
This is Cortana to all air support units. I'm sending you coordinates for an LZ, requesting immediate evac. Repeat, all air support units to the LZ.
Cortana, I'm getting a green from 3, 4, make that 5 Pelicans. En route to the LZ. You and the Marines had better be there soon.
That's about the bow hammer and the pings from the life pods. Combat evolved.
Cortana, I can't follow you through there. I'll see you on the other side.
That's not the most reassuring choice of words. Cave is not a
can't lie, this is clever. Combat evolved.
I don't like this. Comms have gone quiet. Kilo Actual, do you read? Kilo Actual. Whoa!
What I don't get right.
Good to see you again, pilot. I do not want to reach that LZ without you.
Hey, look. They would have known about older human structures. Because I guarantee there still would have been some around. Like how we saw Victorian Hospital. So like, why are they surprised to see me?
Cortana to all units, the LZ is right ahead. We have 30 seconds before the ring superstructure
old
begins to collapse.
Earth. Stuff. It's not like a... Okay. I guess it's because we're technically on the ring.
15 seconds, Chief. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Shit. Wouldn't that feature be so easy in a Warthog run? Oh, we've hit a wrong turn. Just
4,
rewind.
3, 2, 1. We're not gonna make it. This would be a very good time to leave. Horizon Festival training module
combat
complete.
Evolved.
Initiating upload of results to UNSC Fleetcom.
Now would be a very good time to leave. Oh, that's quite good actually, to be honest. Yes, it was quite fun.
In my experience, there's a certain amount of attrition in any cross-country competition. Mechanical faults, hazards of terrain, drivers who just weren't quick enough. Not you, though. You're through to round two.
Cool. Does that now mean I have the Warthog? doesn't, does it? Have I got to buy the warthog? God, I'd be real depressing if I... Yeah, I've got to buy it, haven't I? Carp? No. What's the car pass? Oh well.
If you want to swing by the garage, I've got that Lotus Elise polished up and looking pretty sweet.
That was quite alright, actually. Right, well, if you enjoyed this, we'll be back tomorrow getting an 86. But yeah, thanks for watching live on Twitch. If you did, if you watched on Stream Archive, thanks for doing that. If you're watching anything on my main channel, please be back. I'll be back tomorrow streaming again with Forza to get the 86. Or possibly scammed. So I'll probably call that stream to drift or not to drift or something
you
stupid.
Come on down and get your money or I'm taking it.
Yeah, I'll see you in the next stream. The next time I'm gonna put over the group there. I am. And keep making it possible. Wait, I said that in backwards order. Oh well. Enjoy some mindless destruction. See you in the next stream. Bye.